can see the doors are in paint, not quite complete paint, the base coat. We're going to be shooting clear coat, and in front of it here is the gray bumper, which will be going into silver. So the doors are complete, they came out very nice, and those will be installed on the vehicle the next day or so, and a few other touches and it will be done. So it looks great.